Alda. Welcome to NIEVS Homes School. I am your president, Mr. Shanta, assistant teacher of Arts and Craft, National Ideal Indian Version School, Morning Shift. Today, I take a drawing class, student of class 3. Today's my topic is Design with Natural Shapes. When you look our nature, you can see some shapes look like bird, butterfly, leaves, flower, many shapes. You can use any shapes to complete your design. Look, how can we complete our design? When we start the design, we need a box which size is 6 by 6 inches. Then we divide this box, middle of there one line and that side another line. So our box is divided now 4. We can again divide it this corner, give it a line and it comes to down there. Same way we can divide this side, give a line and there another line. Look, now this box is divided with 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we can draw a circle in the middle of this box. If you make a circle, your flower is same size. Look there. We can give a curved line there, another curved line. It make the flower pattern. There another curved line. Then we give there line and there another line. Design means repeat every form. We can repeat it. Now we can give black to darken, but it's not black, it's imperfect. It's white, then again black is this one white, this one black, this one white, and center there. Now we can give another circle to there. And make this circle flower. How can we make it flower? Now we give there a curved line, there. If we curve this line, it will make the flower pattern. Look. Which line we no need, we can erase this line. So if we erase this line, it cannot disturb to us. Look, there is a two flower I can use to my design. Then give some line. There is a two flower. Now I can draw a butterfly to that corner. When I draw a butterfly, first we draw a head of a butterfly with a circle. Then we draw a body with curved line. That way, this side and that side. Now, we draw the wings of a butterfly. How can we draw the wings? We can start this giant line. It's going to up, then come to down, and up, and finish to there. Again, a line, come to down, come to up, and down, finish to there. Same to that way. You can draw the wings opposite side. Draw head up and down, up and finish to there. Same way, its thumb goes a little bit up and down. Now we can give some line there to make the wings design. And it is this middle line. Now we cannot need this line. We can give there some body line. That way. Now we can draw two antenna of a butterfly. Where? Up of the head. Looks If you want, you can design your wings. Keep some starter. Again. And give some starter. So, we can repeat now this butterfly there. And remember, every size is same. The head of, again, ahead of the butterfly. Then we draw curved line to make the body. This side and that side. Now, we draw the wings same way. Line go to up, down and join there. Again, lines go to up, down and join there. Same way, the line go to up, down and join to there. Same way, this one go to little bit up, down and there. Now, we can erase this one and give two antenna there. And give a line there and the body line. Give it to their curved line and a small circle inside of this. There also. And give some circle. Now again we repeat the butterfly there. We can again draw a head of butterfly. Then we draw the body of the butterfly. And the wings of the butterfly. Looks, it's going to up, little bit down and go to there. Same, it's come to up, down and join to there. This side, same, up, down and come to there. Same way. Up, down and come to there. We erase this line, which one no need. Give it to two antenna there. Give some body line and there a curved line and a small circle. Same to there, curved line, small circle. Give some circle. Our three butterfly complete. Now this one blank, so we can repeat this butterfly there. Same way, give it to circle. Then give a curved line to make the body of the butterfly. That way. Now we drop the wings. Go to up, little bit down and up and finish to there. Same. Come. Up and down, join to there. Same way, the wings come to. Same way, the wings come to up, down and there. This way, up, down and there to there. Now we erase this extra line. Give some body line. Give their line. Same to there. There and circle again, curve line there and circle again there and there. Keep some circle and give it to curve line, make the antenna of a butterfly. We can leave there line. Looks our four butterfly, repeat four side. Now we can leave there another shape. Which shape? We can give a heart shape to their looks. That way. We repeat this one there. We repeat this one there. Again, repeat this one there. My design is complete. Student, remember, when you draw a design, you must use your materials, geometry box, skin, anything, any material you can use for your design completed. So, student, hope you understand today's topic. Stay at home safely. See you next again. Assalamu alaikum.